Duncan Sands.
Good afternoon, sir.
Come in, Duncan. Sit down. There's a vital job to be done. The outcome of the war may depend on how you handle it. You've read these reports that the Germans are developing long-range rockets in order to bombard Britain.
Yes, I have, but they're extremely vague and in some respects contradictory.
But they can't be ignored. If London and the Channel ports should come under heavy bombardment, we would have to abandon our plan to land in France next year. I want you to find out quickly whether this rocket threat is real, and if so, to recommend how we should tackle it.
Do you want me to do this as well as my job at the Ministry of Supply?
Do you think you could manage both?
Well, I'll just have to do with rather less sleep.
Your first task will be to collect all the evidence you can, and then tell the War Cabinet what you think about it.
Right, sir.
By the way, how are your legs since the accident?
Bloody awful.
Herr General?
Ja?
Gruppenführer Linz hat eben die Wache passiert.
Danke.